They are at pbskids.org.
Daddy Daughter Time.
Yay for Daddy Daughter Time.
Oh, that's a rhinoceros.
Good. And what's this one?
Raccoon.
Sweet. Well, I can't remember her character. What's her name? Eva?
Yes.
This is a...
Zebra.
It's a zebra.
Just I want to do that one.
From the adventure series, Mr. Zebra.
I want to do the zebra one.
Which one's the zebra one?
Nope. Oh, that one.
Which one? Go back.
Go back. Where you were.
This one?
Yes.
Play Bug Rush. Oh my. It's going to be cool. Is that music?
Archerfish Bug Rush. Press the play button to start.
Hey, before we get started, make sure you subscribe down in the corner here. Thank you so much. Help support our videos to do this long term.
Look at the bug. He's in the water. He's a bug.
Buggy Archer Rush. This is going to be so cool.
Hey, check out my new Archer Fish power suit. Want to try it out? Archer Fish don't just eat bugs. They hunt them. They shoot water out of their mouths to knock the bugs down. Then, munch. Use the mouse to aim and the left mouse button to charge up and spit water. You can also use the arrow keys and space bar. The longer you charge up your shot, the farther the water will go. Hit as many bugs as you can to score enough points before the time runs out. You'll lose points if you hit anything that an archer fish can't eat. So only hit the bugs. Good luck!
Oh yeah! 4 points, 6 points, 8 points, 4 points, 8 points! We gotta kill a bunch of mosquitoes and bugs and stuff. Are you ready to do this? Number one.
That's a dragonfly. Whoa. They eat other bugs, but archerfish eat them.
Whoa.
That's the way to do it. Great job.
Yeah. I missed.
Moths are easy targets for the sharp-shooting archerfish.
Wow, you're so fast.
Job.
Yay!
Time to amp it up.
Yeah.
Level two. There you go. Oh, there's spiders now.
That's a hummingbird. They need nectar for flowers, and they're way too big to be archer fish food.
Spiders
are sneaky and hard to hit, but archer fish are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I got the spider.
That's not food for an archer fish.
Yeah, I want to eat you. Get in my belly, my archer belly.
Oops.
Hey, come on, move, balloon. Ah, what's going on? What's going on?
That's a beetle. A big, juicy target for an archer fish.
It's not working. Hey, uh-oh, what happened? Ruh-roh. Futurepedia. What happened here? Draco lizards have the power to glide. Their ribs can actually extend, opening flaps of skin that stretch from the Draco's front legs to their back legs.
I want to do that one.
Wounded health. Home base. Danger alert. Live in creature style.
I want to do...
This one?
Yes.
Time to find my pro. Let's glide. This is awesome! Muscles pull on the wings, giving them steering control, so I can head right to the landing pad. How do you land? I don't have the instinct. What's the technique? How do I land? Oh, not like that. Okay, I got it. More of a quick swoop up and land.
Tease swoop up and land. Go back to games?
Yes.
Yeah! This one's called Baby Animal Rescue. You want to do that one?
Yeah, Baby Animal Rescue.
Okay.
rescue.
Wild Kratts. Can you sing the Wild Kratts song?
Wild Kratts, sense of face.
Tanita Tanada has a new fashion project, and she has captured 5 baby animals to use in it.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
You've got to help us save them. Art, you sneak into the mansion and rescue them one by one. First, we need to figure out which animal we're rescuing. Guide Art through the garden and collect them. Then, use the clues to guess the right animal and rescue it.
Oh.
Careful. Tanita's mansion is full of traps and our mannequin guards. Tanita finds you. Okay. Use the arrow keys on the keyboard or click to announce to move Martin through the maze. This place is crawling with Tanita's mannequins. Don't let them catch you. Sweet! With cheetah power, we can run really fast. Grab the boost power suit, and the mannequins won't be able to touch you. Oh no, look! This meter shows you how close Tanita is to catching you. Careful!
Awesome! With boost power, we can bust past those controlling mannequins.
Now
we're clues we're looking for. We have to collect all 3 before we find the baby animal. Help Martin gather the 3 clues. Cheetah power!
I'm gonna go right to being a moose. The moose is better because you can just like pow.
Another clue. Help Martin.
Pow.
Yeah. All right. Now that you have all the clues, let's leave the maze and find that baby.
Pow. Pow.
Guess which animal is in the cage by revealing the clues one by one.
This one.
This animal uses its tail to swat away flies. Now that you've got a clue.
Tail to swat away flies, that's gotta be totally a horse.
This animal mainly eats grass. This animal might need special shoes like.
What do you think, honey? Gotta be. What do you think? Horse? Okay.
Alright! We did it!
We did it, buddy!
Great job! Tanita still has 4 baby animals. Let's rescue them all. These are the clues we're looking for. We have to collect all 3 before we find the baby animal. Yikes! Look out for all those lasers. If you touch them, you'll trigger Tanita's arms. Go get the pangolin power dish. The pangolin's hard scales will protect you from the lasers. Alright, the pangolin's hard scales will help us resist Tanita's traps.
Pangolin power.
This animal is a carnivore. That means it eats meat.
Eats meat.
This animal has black and orange stripes. This animal has black and orange stripes. This animal has long, sharp teeth.
Gotta be this one. Because it's got orange and black stripes. Eats meat and has big teeth.
I know that. A tiger.
Good job. Can you do a tiger impression?
Yes.
What's a tiger sound like?
Wow.
Good job.
All right, we did it.
My baby animal escaped. Quick, mannequin.
Yes, this is the first animal clue. Just gotta collect the rest. Another clue. Loves to eat fish.
Let's do fish.
broke.
This animal soars through the sky like a plane.
Kangaroos don't fly.
A bird.
Is it a penguin?
No, birds. Birds can see all down the hills. They sometimes eat fish and they soar from the sky.
Good call, honey. You're so smart.
Yes.
All right, we did it.
Yay! Okay.
Use power! Gotta avoid those lasers! Uh-oh, hey. This meter is getting really full. If it fills up all the way, we're toast! Yes!
Whoa, shaking
this.
This
is the first animal clue. Just gotta collect the rest. Pangolin power! Another clue!
Oh, is it? I missed one.
This animal has a wide tail, kind of like a paddle.
I think we're on it. What do you think? The beaver?
I think let's try.
Okay. All right! We did it!
Hi, beaver!
Another one of my little animals is gone! Stop those Kratts brothers!
Yes! This is the first animal clue. Just gotta collect the rest.
Well, you gotta get around that guy. Moose
power, pangolin power. Another clue. Yes, we got all the clues. Awesome.
Get out of here.
Now go to the mansion and save that baby animal.
Baby animal's gonna be this time.
I'm not sure.
Guess what? This animal likes to eat fish. This animal looks like it's wearing a tuxedo. This animal dives into cold, icy water to find food.
A penguin!
Yeah!
I like penguins.
Me too. Why do you like penguins?
Because they only have that yellow thing around their neck, and I like yellow.
Oh. I think they're so cute how they waddle.
Alright! We did it!
We saved all the baby animals!
All my precious baby animals! No!
These little guys are safe from danger, thanks to your help!
Pettit!